Hi, we are the Rabbette family. My name is Joe Rabbette, and I'm here with my two sisters, Noreen and Claire. And we were delighted to be asked to take part in the Offaly Heritage Week in association with Offaly Libraries to represent our hometown of Clara in County Offaly. So we're going to do four songs for you. They're all very relative songs to the area. The first song I'm going to do is The Little Town of Clara, and it's a lovely song. Next one after that is This Old Town, which is a song that was written by Brownie Gynion, and it's a lovely song with reference to the Brosna River. The next one after that we have is The Star of Kilbride. It's all about the old cemetery in Kilbride in Clara. And then the final piece then is The Offaly Rover. So hope you all enjoy what we have to offer. Thanks so much for having us.
There's a spot I'll always cherish, no matter where I roam. A little town in Offaly, my own dear native home. It's the site of industry where hundreds are employed. In that little town, matchless gems of beauty are rarely to be seen. With the ponds as pure as crystal and its hills are evergreen, the old and ancient abbey that stands in famed Kilbride, not far from dear.
Nestled deep in a plain so broad and wide, where the sweet bog cotton grows all along the water's side, and the fields of green laced in between the heather and the rose, and the water gently sweeps where the Brosna River flows. It's the town that I was born in. I grew from boy to man, and the fields which we played in, the streets through which we ran, and all our lives we have survived, the highs and all the lows, in a place by the waters where the Brosna River flows. Stories you could tell, flow on, flowing rivers. You know this place so well, and the music of these waters I heard my whole life long. If you grow where you are planted, your roots grow deep and strong. 10,000 days on small town ways have shaped me eyes of old, but I don't regret. I cast my net where the Brosna River flows. Stories you could tell, flow on, flowing rivers. You know this place so well, 'cause this old town is nestled deep in a plain so broad and wide, where the sweet bog cotton grows all along the waterside, and the fields of green laced in between the heather and the rose, and the water gently sweeps where the Brosna River flows.
Tried for to read them.
spot I knew where I could hear the sweet chimes of the monastery bell. It brought back to memory the bright days of yore that I spent in the heather round sweet Almore. A fair maid approached me and she looked with
your heather-scented air. Silently the peaceful Brosna calls her sons from far and near. Oh, Kinnity, I long to see where the woodbines are in bloom, and stroll the fields around Footland near the wild birds in full tune. To banner her astray, where the fishermen will drink in here of the ones that got away. Though dead or still in exile are some friends I used to know. I must pass through Killahy, where great sportsmen are laid low. Childhood I used to play. Adieu to you, old Tullamore, I must be on my way. Pile the brown turf high upon the fire, bring that keg in from the barn. Let the blacksmith sing his rebel song, the poacher tell his yarn. Come close, my friends and neighbors, fill your glasses to the brim, and we'll toast all Offaly heroes from the heather, hill and glen. Then we'll toast all Offaly heroes from the heather.